The people just simply trigger a beacon, and the signal are then taken up by our 24 Galileo satellites. Once the detection of the position has been found, then it is transmitted to rescue centers which come and help the people who are in distress.